eccentric hip hinge. When we're doing our hip hinge, we are allowed to have a slight knee bend. Now our knees stay frozen in this position. We are going to push our hips back, whatever tempo I give you. So it could be 5 seconds. Our hips go back, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drive our hips through. And we use that same tempo every rep. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.